Do you know what every math teacher's favorite food is? Pizza pie! Yeah! Welcome back to another episode of Math with Ayhan. In honor of Pi Day, we have put together a video with one of our 2017 MathCON winners, Ayman. Check it out.
Hi, this is Pizzeria. It's my birthday today, and I want to have a party.
Yes, this is the pizzeria, and happy birthday. What would you like to order today?
I would like to order pizza for the entire world. How many pizzas do I need to order?
I don't know, an infinite amount maybe? Hey, yeah, I have to hang up. I got things to do here.
Wait. I'm going to surprise my friends by not giving them the same amount of pizza. Whoever comes earlier will get more pizzas.
Huh?
Let me explain. The first guest will get a whole pizza, my second guest will get half a pizza, and my third guest will get a quarter of a pizza, and so on. If I do this, how many pizzas will I need to order?
Okay, I'm going to put you on hold, and we'll figure this out, okay?
All these numbers have different denominators. This is impossible to calculate. There's got to be a way.
You don't get paid enough for this.
Does anyone work here? I need to order some pizza. Hello?
We're doing a math problem.
Oh, a math problem? I happen to be a math teacher. Allow me. What if we call this sum as x and multiply each side by 2? You need to prepare only 2 pizzas to feed your party, or even the entire world.
Okay, I have the answer. So, you only need 2 whole pizzas for your party, and guess what? You can feed the whole world if you wanted to.
Great. I'll take 2 pizzas.
So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, EYeOnAiman, and MathCON's channel, especially if you're a math genius. And be sure to check out MathCON's website and follow their social media as well. Bye-bye.